Is that given? He called halt, and yeah, I can see why Kosh is asking for a replay here. Right. That was really unclear, and we're sat right up here on top of it. I'm not criticizing the referees, but the communication of what occurred on the piste was not clear, obviously.
We can see a replay here with the jump and everything. It's a little bit chaotic.